Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I am going to explain about different types of enzyme inhibition. Inhibition, prevention of an enzyme process as a result of interaction of inhibitor with the enzyme. Inhibitors are any substance that can diminish the velocity of the enzyme catalyzed reaction is called as inhibitor. Types of inhibition. Inhibition can be divided into two types. One is reversible and another one is irreversible. Now this reversible is further divided into four types. One is competitive, uncompetitive, mixed, and the fourth one is non-competitive. Reversible inhibition. It is an inhibition of enzyme activity in which the inhibiting molecule entity can associate and dissociate from the protein's binding site. In case of a competitive inhibitor, in this type of inhibition, the inhibitor will compete with the substrate for the active site. Formation of the enzyme substrate complex is reduced while a new enzyme inhibitor complex is formed. Example for competitive inhibition is a statin drug such as Lepiter compete for HMG-CoA substrate and inhibit the activity of HMG-CoA reductase that bring about the catalysis of cholesterol synthesis. Now, this is how the competitive inhibition plot look like, where you can see the y-intercept. This will be a reciprocal, same as the Michaelis-Menten plot, but in a reciprocal form. And if you see the formula also, it will be the inverse of Michaelis-Menten equation, where this formula will be in the form of y is equal to mx plus b. So in the same way, if we take the inverse of Michaelis-Menten equation, what happens is 1 by v naught is equal to alpha km by v max into 1 by substrate, 1 by s plus 1 by v max. So this is the formula for competitive inhibition. So what we have to remember is the intercept at the y-axis, and this formula you should have to remember this. Uncompetitive inhibitor. In this type of inhibition, the inhibitor does not compete with the substrate for the active site. Instead, it will bind to another site known as allosteric site. Drug to treat cases of poison by methanol or ethylene glycol act as uncompetitive inhibitors. Examples are tetramethylene sulfoxide or 3-butyl thiolin 1 oxide. Or uncompetitive inhibitor of liver alcohol dehydrogenase. So if we see the reciprocal plot of uncompetitive inhibitor, we see a parallel line instead of a y-intercept, which was seen in competitive inhibitors, whereas in case of uncompetitive inhibitors, we see the parallel lines. And formula also will changes, that is 1 by V naught is equal to Km by V max into 1 by S plus alpha by V max. So this is the formula for uncompetitive inhibition. Mixed inhibition. In this type of inhibition, both enzyme inhibitor complex and enzyme substrate inhibition complex are formed. Both complexes are catalytically inactive. So this is the inverse plot of mixed inhibition, where interception is seen here instead of a y-axis. So what we see, the plot is in this manner, and even the formula also changes, where 1 by V naught is equal to alpha km by Vmax into 1 by substrate plus alpha prime by Vmax. So this is the formula for mixed inhibition. In case of non-competitive inhibition, it is a special case of inhibition. In this inhibitor has the same affinity for either enzyme or enzyme substrate complex. So that is called as a non-competitive inhibition. Irreversible inhibition. This type of inhibition involves the covalent attachment of the inhibitor to the enzyme. The catalytic activity of the enzyme is completely lost. It can only be restored by synthesizing the molecule. Example is aspirin, which target the covalently modified key enzyme involved in inflammation, is a irreversible inhibitor. Suicide inhibition. It is an unusual type of irreversible inhibition, where the enzyme converts the inhibitor into a reactive form in its active site. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.